Hello guys, I'm gonna show you how to reset the Tpms light on an Audi RS5. Start the vehicle, press the menu button, click the left button right beside the knob, go to service and checks. Click the tire pressure monitoring, go to store tire pressure, click the yes store now. There you go, it reset already.